Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna see how to fix this Firefox error. You know, I try to visit Facebook, but look what I'm trying to see. Try to get. So the error popped up and say, did not connect potential security issues. Firefox detected an issue and did not continue to www.facebook.com. The website is either misconfigured or your computer clock is set to the wrong time. What can you do about it? www.facebook has security policies called HTTP strict transport security HSTS, which means that your Firefox can only connect to securely. You can't add an exception to visit this site. Your computer clock is set to 9/21/2020. Make sure your computer is set to the correct date, time and time zone. In your system settings, and then refresh your whatever. Okay, if your clock is ready to set either to the right time, the website is likely misconfigured and there is nothing you can do to resolve the issue. You can notify the website administrator about the problem. So now the only thing, like, I didn't know that what happened, like, I took out my battery on my laptop and then I got this. So then the only way I managed to see the issue, it was when I tried to use Chrome, because Chrome gives you a clear answer. So let me show you Chrome here, and say Facebook. When you go to, so yeah, Chrome, it gives you the right answer. It says your clock is behind, you get me, a private section to Facebook whatever can't be established because your computer's date and time, Monday whatever, and today is a Sunday anyway, and it's behind. Still, I only managed to see this. So guys, this is Kali Linux. You have to set your time, then everything's gonna be fine. So Chrome say update date and time. When you do that, let me click here. You just click here in Chrome, it might update your time. Okay, it takes you there, but Firefox doesn't do that. So if you're using Firefox, you have to do that manually on settings if you're using Kali Linux, or if you're using any other operating system, that's what you have to do. But anyway, the thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy these errors because many people might need some help with them. So it just came to my mind that I should copy the error exactly the way they are. So that's the only issue. I didn't know, but now I've seen. So even if you say advanced and you go to advanced view certificate whatever, there's nothing you can do on that. So if the issue is not fixed, then after setting the time, then it means it's your Facebook. You have to, I don't know, maybe use another device, then you talk to Facebook. So I wanna copy all of this and put it somewhere, because we might use it to help other people understand what's going on here. Okay, no, that's fine guys. And also I must get some information from Chrome. And I copy it also for. Okay, so now we're gonna set time, then we see what's going on. It's gonna work. It's one of the things I'm sure of. Okay. So the best way to do that, you go to settings if you're using Linux, Kali Linux settings. Come here to settings, Accessibility. Let me try to see time. Setting your desktop times, customize. No, it doesn't give you that. So if it doesn't give me that, what can I do? I better go to Chrome and talk to Chrome. Update time. Yeah, Chrome is gonna give me this whatever time zone thing. So I'm gonna click here. Let me see. 24 hours format, that is fine. I'm gonna get this right. Select any country to work, but it's supposed to get it. Okay, let me get here and say here Finland. No, here it can work for us. This okay. Okay, so after doing that, you don't have to do anything else. You cancel here. Wow. Okay, once you've done that, then you're gonna go select time, look for your time. It would have done that for you automatically. Okay, gonna be 09. The time now is 09. Then we go to 09:04. Okay. Then that is fine. Okay. Date. Today is I believe it's November. November when? It's gonna be November the 14th. Okay, 14, that's fine. After canceling that, everything should be fine. Okay, I've set up that date, so let's see what's gonna go on. Refresh. Ta-da, we're on Facebook. That's super fine. Okay. So even other websites we're trying to visit, it should be working for us. Now we can go to Google and stuff. How do I fix not connected potential security is a question, one of the questions. Okay, they give you how to do. Now we can visit your Facebook, you can visit any website you want, say Amazon. Amazon.com. Guys, if you're in Windows or any other operating system, what you got to do is to visit your what? Is to change time, that's all. So once you change your time to your current time, it's gonna work for you. Okay, now you can see if each and every website is okay here. You get me? So you can click on each and any. Any link, everything is working, so there's no more what problems. So the issue was time, so I took out my battery, and then I think that CMOS battery is dead, whereby I cannot do it cannot save everything time on the memory anymore. So that's the reason why it came showing that. I was worried only find out that everything was messed up because of the time. So but once you set time, even if you're using Windows, Linux, whatever you use, everything is gonna be fine. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video, and please share our content. If you have any other way how to fix this, and if yours did not work, please tell us in the comment box below. Maybe we might find something else to work on. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.